Officer commanding 4th Field Artillery Regiment will now order the flag party onto parade in order to lower the national flag for the last time in Columb Barracks. The flag party is under the command of Lieutenant Emmett Gallagher, Columb Barracks' last orderly officer. Accompanying him is Sergeant Gerard Graham, the last Barrack orderly sergeant. Now taking their place in the parade is Columb Barracks' last Barrack guard, under the command of Sergeant Martin Quinn. Gunners Roy McConnell, Paddy Boyce, Douglas Riley, Declan Connolly, Sean O'Reilly and Peter Scally, who will perform the salute to the national flag.
Sanger, Darkie, Roy, Upbreak, Arm!
The national flag will now be lowered and the band of the 4th Western Brigade will play Sundown. The regimental commander will now order a salute to the national flag. All guests in uniform not on parade are invited to salute.
Thank you. Creamery. What's all? Come on. Hey. Lexi. Mark. What's all?